Our Major Garrett has learned that Donald Trump's campaign will spend $100 million on advertising in the months leading up to the November election. $60 million of that will be dedicated to television ads.
And the remaining $40 million will be spent on digital ads, including Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat. The campaign says the ads will run in at least 13 states.